gustaría conocerla? Sí, quiero conocerla. Aquí tenemos con nosotros a la doctora Juana de España. Encantado de conocerte. ¿Qué opina? ¿Podemos comenzar nuestro invento?
Por supuesto.
Good morning, everyone. It's a great honor to celebrate our Christmas celebration with a small prayer song.
Heavenly Father,
Your love has come upon us every Christmas, and your love brings us together now to share this event. We ask you to bless all of us here. We remember those whom we love who are not with us today, but who remain with us in spirit. We thank you, Father, for protecting us in your wings throughout the year and coming a new year. We do pray to you for the peace among the families and the nation. Amen.
It's my privilege to invite our dear manager, Reverend Father Benny Reyes, to welcome our esteemed guest.
Good morning. Good morning to you all. How are you? We are gathered here to celebrate Christmas.
Yes.
Yes. And when we celebrate this time Christmas, we have amongst us a very important person, and that important person is Sister Juana from Spain. You know, she is the head of the institution called Eden Day. And our sister Patricia and all other sisters, and she is the head person. And what a joy for us all that she is with us today to celebrate Christmas in this Grace International School. So shall we welcome her?
Yes.
So, Sister Havana, I with great proud and joy to welcome you to this beautiful celebration, Christmas celebration, on behalf of all the students of this school. Let us give a big round of applause to Mr. It's my joy to welcome the head of this institution, Principal Patricia, with a big round of applause. And I welcome all the teachers of this school to this program. And I welcome all the non-teaching staff of this school for this program. And without you, what a celebration, we cannot imagine. So you, everyone, is very important person. And every person gathered here, students of GIS, Grace International School, we are going to celebrate this Christmas Day here, and it is with great joy I welcome you one and all. Let's clap. And before I conclude, I would like to give a message. Do you like messages?
Yes!
Okay. Can you name some of the articles connected with the Christmas celebrations? What all see around, what you wear or what you decorate and what you prefer?
Christmas tree.
Christmas tree, good. Come on, one answer is correct. Stars. Stars, very good. You said it correct. Cake, correct. Gifts, correct. Santa Claus, correct. Then, presents of the gifts, okay. Do you see baby Jesus in a manger? Yeah, that's without baby Jesus in a crib, there is no celebration. Because we are celebrating Christmas because God has sent His Son to be with us, one among us, to save us from the darkness and sin, to liberate us to live joyfully as children of God. So we all are called to be children of God, living in light and truth. And you said many things, and you said stars, okay? One of the, how many of your home you have the stars? Raise your hands. Oh, very good. Most of you have stars at home. Let's give a clap. Clap. And here is a question. Have you ever seen moving star? Star that moves. You have seen? But the stars that you hung or decorated your home, does that move? No, that remains there. Here is a story. When Jesus, baby Jesus, the King of Kings, was born in a manger, three kings started to meet God who is with us. God with us is Emmanuel. To do homage, to give gifts and worship. So three kings from the east. Do you know the names of the kings? Do you want to know? So I will tell the three names, don't forget ever. The names of the three kings from the east who has gone to worship the baby Jesus in the manger in Bethlehem. Gaspar, can you repeat? King Gaspar, okay? King Gaspar. Second one is King Melchior. And third one is King Balthasar. So, who are the three kings from the east who has gone to worship baby Jesus in Bethlehem with the gifts? Tell me once again, first name? King Gaspar, good. Second one, King Melchior. Say loudly. And third king, King Balthasar. Say loud and loud here. King. Okay, so Gaspar, Melchior, and Balthasar. And you know what a privilege they had, or what luck they had. When they were preparing to travel, there was a star to give the light to baby Jesus where he was born. And the star was moving as a guiding light for them. We have got many stars guiding you. But the proper and the best and the only star, the light, is that leads to God, each one. So that is moving star. And my point, my message is this. At your home you have a still star, star that doesn't move. What happens when these kings were going, star was ahead of them moving, and the star stopped, where God is there. Likewise, the star does not that move at your home, declares or proclaims to others, this is a home where God is born. God dwells, where there is light, there is no darkness, no evil. So your home is a sign of God's own presence. God is born in your home. Before born in your home, God is born in your heart. Your heart is your home, and baby Jesus is born in your heart. So do not say lies. Do not hurt others. Do not do any wrong. That is how baby Jesus dwells in your heart, and there is peace. in you and in your home. My message, like the angels sang, glory to God in the highest and peace on earth, those who have got goodwill. You are children of goodwill, and your home where this Jesus is born and God dwells. So, happy Christmas and God bless you.
Good morning to all.
Good morning.
Buenos días. ¿Cómo estáis? Good morning, respected Father Benny, the manager of Grace International School. Dear Dr. Juana, representing the institution, then the institution in all the world. And we are so pleased that you are here. Already our dear manager has shared with us a marvelous Christmas message. Christmas, to me, is the most beautiful time in the whole year. And I think you have understood a little bit why when our dear manager was talking. Because we are celebrating the birth of God in the person of baby Jesus. And this is true. He is born in the heart of everyone. When we celebrate your birthdays, we celebrate in a great way, right? You do many things at home. You have a cake, you have sweets, and many things. You give candies and gifts to each other. What baby Jesus gives to us, baby Jesus is giving to us himself, his life. He's giving us his love. He's giving us his innocent heart. He's giving us his light. What is his light? He is teaching us to know how to walk, how to be among us. And how we want to be among us. What baby Jesus is showing to us is that we have to transmit peace to each other. Do you transmit peace at home?
Yes.
Really, really, really?
Yes.
Yeah? And do you transmit, you give joy at home to your dad, your mom, your brothers, sisters, everyone?
Yes.
And this is always. And now tell me something. Anytime do you do any mistake, do you say sorry to the other person? I did not hear everyone. Okay.